Namaskar. Welcome to Dialogue with Divakars. This is Dr. Hema Divakar, obstetrician and gynecologist from the Divakar Specialty Hospital at JP Nagar, Bengaluru. Let's talk about breast cancer. This is one of the leading cancers in women, and your elder sister just has come sobbing into your house. She shows you the report and she says, the doctor has diagnosed a lump in my breast, and most likely she thinks it is a cancerous lump. You try to falsely reassure her, says, no, nobody in our family has a cancer. Maybe you're not the one with the breast cancer. Maybe we have to take another opinion. Maybe we have to wait for a couple of more months before any action. Well, what did the doctor finally suggest? The doctor said that at least you must have a process or a procedure called the FNAC. That is fine needle aspiration cytology. What do? There is a lump. They put in a fine needle and draw the cells out of the lump, send it for an examination under the microscope and study the cells. If the cells show a cancerous change, this is your opportunity for a very early detection. And just like how you can deroot the tree with its root, you can deroot this cancer from your breast by undergoing what is called an excision biopsy or a mastectomy or a couple of other procedures which the doctor may suggest to you depending on the grade of cancer. But once this is diagnosed and you undergo the surgery, do remember that you have to thank your stars that your doctor diagnosed it fairly early. You have no long-term implications. You can live for several years after the surgery without an iota of disturbance to the routine quality of life. So you must be an ambassador to tell all other women known to you to do the self-examination of the breast for the early detection of breast cancer, which are completely curable if they're detected at an early stage. So start early, stay healthy.